eyes above the fear lines and the frown. They look down, hear the same things you said today.